this, you have again. One, two, three. And then hold on, let me do this for you. And then right there. Okay, and you can put those together. It looks like an E right there. So a little triad. You're plucking the same three strings, going from, let's make it easy, going from the B to the G to the D. Okay, again. Those three. Okay, it looks like an F, and then up here it looks like an A minor. And that's it.